2022 in Japan is today, Monday, the 18th of July. This is also known as Ocean Day or Sea Day and is a Japanese national holiday. Japan is comprised of approximately 6,000 tiny islands and is an island nation. The purpose of Marine Day, the holiday, is to give thanks for the bounty of the ocean. It honors the blessings of the oceans and economic prosperity of maritime Japan. Families visit the beach. They swim, snorkel, surf, or dive. National aquariums host special water-related events. There are water sports competitions, water shows, and cultural events relating to the sea. It is also known as the unofficial start of summer for students, and it's a three-day holiday for families. Water is essential to our survival. We should be grateful for our oceans, lakes, and rivers. Taking time to practice thankfulness can make us happy and reduce our blood pressure. Japan is the world's only country with a public holiday dedicated to ocean blessings. Marine Day, Umi no Hi. Thank you so much for listening. Happy Monday, everybody. Bye-bye.